This video shows how to use Excel to find the equation of the least squares line. First, highlight your data. Click on the Insert tab. Under Charts, look for a scatter diagram. There are the points of the graph. We also want to show the least squares line. Look for the checkbox trend line. Also, a drop-down menu. We want more options. Scroll down, look for the checkbox display equation on chart. And there it is, the equation for the least squares line. The equation is used to predict y values for given x values.